Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In case you are watching me for the first time, a quick update. Recently we have shifted to a new city, Nanaimo, Vancouver Island, from Edmonton, and this is a rented apartment with a very small kitchen. So I thought of sharing some top organization ideas from my kitchen that might help you to organize your space and make your cooking life much more easy. So let's get started. It's always advisable to use trays to keep the frequently used items during cooking so that it's easily accessible. Create a tea or coffee counter with some decorative mason jars, little touch of color, some spoons. This colorful tray is from IKEA and this placement is not even occupying more space. This is how I arrange my dining table with this beautiful tray from Bokler. And the best part, when you have a guest in your house and you need more space on your dining table without messing up, just remove the tray and increase the space. I found this wooden tray from my daughter's toy, which she wasn't even using anymore. I painted it with acrylic color and here I use to keep my teacups. If you are like me who likes to add colors to your kitchen, choosing elegant canisters or mason jars for your everyday snacks and cookies is also one of the best way to use your countertops. These jars are from Sears and I use them to keep cookies and sweets like homemade laddus. They are not just pretty but also airtight to keep the snacks fresh for the longer time. Even simple mason jars with colored pasta, beans or dal adds a tinge of color to your kitchen. Storing lids of pans and pots, I believe, is the most annoying thing, and to my rescue came this organizer from Amazon, which keeps all my lid under control. These are adjustable dividers to perfectly fit items so they stay upright and easy to retrieve. You can also use this to organize the baking trays or chopping boards. Even pots and pan organizer is available in Amazon, which is a great to save cabinet and countertop space and managing pans well. To use these stackable shelves or shelf dividers is a great way to get the most of the cabinets and to use the vertical space. This divides your cabinet space, creating visibility and accessibility to dishes and glasswares or any other items. These are some of the ways I have used these shelf dividers. Under the sink is often usable but generally ignored. If you have simply thrown items in there without an organizer, you are not taking full advantage of this prime storage spot. We are currently using this expandable kitchen storage multifunctional rack adjustable under sink organizer from Costco, also available in Amazon. This makes room for all my kitchen cleaners, garbage bags, and looks superbly organized. You can even use this storage rack in your bathroom. Make sure you do the measurements before placing an order. In our previous house, I was using this sliding organizer from Costco and will always recommend this. Make your kitchen utensil just another part of the kitchen's decor. Instead of a clunky utensil organizer, go with a colorful vase that matches the kitchen's color scheme. Large utensil will be easily accessible and the vase contributes to the room's style while serving a practical purpose. Place all your ladles in a stylish utensil holder near the stovetop for easy access while cooking. Keep your kitchen drawer neat and tidy with these affordable utensil trays. I got them from dollar store. These trays make it easier to organize and find what you need in the drawer in no time. All spoons goes in there and fork and knife goes in other one. These small cute baskets can be used around the kitchen to organize various items and turn your cluttered kitchen cabinet into a storage dream. Keep your snacks, store the bills, or how about organize all your chargers? Knives might be one of the hardest things to organize in your kitchen. Not only do they come tons of different shapes and size, but they can be dangerous if they aren't stored carefully, especially when kids are around. We got this knife set from Canadian Tire and the brand is KitchenAid. And of course, that's my husband's favorite as he loves chopping. These two-tier baskets are great for storing fruits and vegetables. This allows the gases from the fruits to escape into the air rather than getting trapped and causing the fruit to age more rapidly. If you see the fruit, you are much more likely to eat it. Also, this is the best way to add the natural colors to your kitchen area. You can even use these baskets to store potatoes and onions. And here comes the most interesting tip. Those high kitchen cabinets often remains unused, so having a kitchen ladder or step tool is a smart idea to effectively use all your top cabinets. This was all about my kitchen organization ideas. Please share any of the organization ideas from your kitchen that might be helpful for all of us. In case you are new to this channel, I generally do daily routine random vlogs with my kids and husband in Canada and share my experience. In case you find it interesting, please consider subscribing and I will see you soon in my next one. Till then, you take care, have fun, and as always, keep making lots of memories. Bye-bye.